Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're driving through New Kingston and we're going to be looking at some of these buildings in New Kingston. Now, one thing I've noticed is Sagicor seems to own a lot of buildings in New Kingston. Their name is all over the place. This bank is Sagicor Bank. This building used to be, I remember it as, I think either Citizens Bank or Workers Bank. It was Citizens Bank. That was a long time ago, but Sagicor is just all over the place. Alright. This is Dominica Drive. Let's see what the official name of this building is. Sagicor Bank Head Office and Dominica Drive Branch. So, apparently, well, not apparently, Sagicor Bank has a name, but it's like a different operation, a different division from Sagicor. Or it's a division of Sagicor. So the bank has its own head office separate from Sagicor. And you also have Sagicor Investments and you have Sagicor Life Insurance. Or insurance. So that's the head office for the Sagicor Bank. Barbados Avenue, the R. Danny Williams Center, that's the head office for one of the other divisions of Sagicor. Actually, it must be the insurance because that building used to be the life of the R. Danny Williams building used to be the life of Jamaica building. And they were bought out by Sagicor. So that's another head office for Sagicor. That's probably why Sagicor's name is all over the place. Okay, straight ahead, that building used to be the Wyndham Hotel, but it's no longer operating as the Wyndham. That building is actually under renovation. It's not being used now. It's going to be part of the Courtly. The persons that own the Courtly bought out the Wyndham and they're going to operate as one single property, one hotel. Okay. Straight ahead, that white building is a Pan-Caribbean building. And Pan-Caribbean operates in there. It's a commercial building. But other offices rent space in there. Like IBM has an office in there. Barita has an office in there. Pan-Jam, I guess that's part of Pan-Caribbean. So it's a commercial building for rent. Okay, this one, no, sorry, this is where the IBM building is, beside it, not in the Pan-Caribbean. On the left is, used to be the Digicel head office. I think they moved down to downtown now, but that used to be where it is. This one now is Sutherland. This used to be the Carimed building, that blue building there. It operates as a call center. Okay, straight ahead on the left, that's JPS. And they are the electricity company in Jamaica, and that's their head office. On the right, that brownish looking building, that is CIBC First Caribbean, it's a bank, and that's their head office. Beside them, that red building, that's the Grace Kennedy GK Insurance office. And then beside them is Factories Authority of Jamaica building. Not sure what that blue building is, it's new, but beside it is a Tasty and then a GMMB branch. And then on the left is Scotiabank and on the right is NCB, those buildings. We're just telling you what the buildings are used for and the name of the buildings. So we're going to turn around and head back down Knutsford Boulevard and look at some more of the buildings. But New Kingston is the financial district of Jamaica. It's like Wall Street of Jamaica. You're going to find all the banks, major financial institutions in New Kingston. And Knutsford Boulevard is the most popular road. It's the longest road. It has the most buildings. 4 out of the 5 largest buildings in New Kingston are on Knutsford Boulevard. Oh. On the right now is a Carimed building. It still has the name Carimed on the top, But the bottom of the building says Sutherland. Sutherland is a call center. So I guess Sutherland operates certain parts. Where you see the sign Sutherland, that used to be a bank. I don't remember the name of the bank, but NCB merged with that bank. Okay, on the left is the Victoria Mutual building now. Now, Victoria Mutual is a building society. They give mortgages and those kind of things. I'm not sure if they are a commercial bank now, but they're most famous for mortgages. On the left, this used to be the Ann Bell building, and it's now operated. Starbucks has an office downstairs. It used to be Digicel in New Kingston. And then you have Pizza Hut, Island Grill, Burger King, you name it, every fast food restaurant, major fast food restaurant is here. Now this building on the left, it's a commercial building, you can rent space. It used to be the name, it used to be the Citibank building. But somehow, or I shouldn't say somehow, Sagicor Sigma is the name on the building now. It's no longer called the Citibank building. Citibank used to have a branch in there. And this is Citibank Jamaica. It's a bank. But they have another building on Hope Road. So apparently, I'm just assuming they moved the branch or the head office. But somehow, the building is no longer named the Citibank building. Okay, on the left is a JN Money Shop. Straight ahead is the KFC. Bijou is on the right, that's a jewelry store. Okay, and that's white building, used to be the Wyndham. It's now under renovation. The building beside it is the Courtly, that's a hotel. And beside the Courtly, the other blue building is the Pegasus. On the right is Ligani Club. It's a private club where you play tennis and swim and those kind of things. Very popular location. Straight ahead, that brown building is the Jamaica Development Bank. Okay, we're going to turn around and look at some more buildings. Okay, we'll go straight. Straight ahead is a Marriott. It's a hotel. It's a new building, opened a few years ago. Since New Kingston is like a financial district, you find a lot of persons visit. So these hotels are more business oriented. Okay, straight ahead is the NHT, the National Health Fund, NHT. National Housing Trust. It's one of those government institutions. It gives loans to persons who want to buy homes. It's actually a very well-run institution. I'm very impressed with it. It's not a bank, it's a trust. So when you get paid in Jamaica, you pay something called a NHT tax. And once you contribute through your salary, through the tax deduction basically, you become part of the trust, and there you are thereby entitled to get a loan at a lower interest rate than what you would get in a commercial bank. So you find a lot of persons use the NHT to buy homes, because let's say the house costs $10 million. NHT has a limit as to how much you can get. So let's say the limit now is 5.5, or let's just, yeah, I think it's 5.5. You would get 5.5 million on the mortgage at 4%. That's the NHT rate. That's just an example. And then you would get the other 4.5 million mortgage from a commercial bank, and you probably pay 8 or 9%. So that goes to show you the benefit of the NHT. And it's well run. It works very well. A lot of persons have used it. Okay, that's the Pegasus, the tallest building in Jamaica right there. It's a hotel. That's the Courtney Hotel. And This building just looks so tall. But okay, guys, thanks for watching the video. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Have a good day.